3-step hack to learning any skate trick. First, go to YouTube and find a compilation of your trick. Your brain will build this 3D flowing model of exactly what the trick looks like and subconsciously use it when you make your first attempts. Second, we identify the steps involved and we practice them while we're warming up. Step 3, make some basic attempts to get a grasp of the movement and let that mind model guide your body through physical space. It's simple, but it works. So that's my